Today we're going to import a DXF file from AutoCAD.
We have it saved currently on a memory stick right now, so we're going to go up to File, Import Vector, is currently the UE, and we'll put it to the center, open it, and then we'll go ahead and hit the F2 mark button. Alrighty.